whether you like maths or not. When Srinivas Ramanujan comes to mind, we all take his name with pride. When self-taught mathematical genius Srinivas Ramanujan fell out of college, yes, he failed. Not because of lower grades, he failed because he didn't study other subjects. But on the other hand, he loved doing mathematical equations. He used to solve math equations in temple where he spent all day. When he dropped out from college, he doesn't give up. Determined to pursue his passion, he wrote a letter to G.H. Hardy in which he solved his mathematical equations. At first, G.H. Hardy thought it is nonsense, but Hardy couldn't get those formulas out of his mind. Sir G.H. Hardy was impressed by Srinivas Ramanujan. G.H. Hardy invited Srinivas Ramanujan to attend Trinity College. In 1970, a lost notebook was discovered, containing groundbreaking new formulas from the last year of Srinivas' life. A century later, these formulas are being used to understand the behavior of black holes. Ramanujan's illness returned during his journey back to India. He died at the age of 32. His memorable accomplishment during his life with G.H. Hardy inspired and influenced generation of mathematicians. Everything I told I have learned from this book, The Man Who Knew Infinity by Robert Cangill. Links are in the description. Don't forget to check out. So this is it. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button. Subscribe if you are new. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in next one.